getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully, this is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? Ah, risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath? Think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England. Well?
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Oh, man. This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this. Good work, kid. What a warm and homey place,
huh? Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few. Bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across. Hey, that looks like an old powder keg over there. That'll work. Let me do that. I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Gotta figure a way to clear this debris. This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it. Try shooting one of those lamps down. Now what? I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble. See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way. Uh-oh.
Now what?